Hey guys, welcome to loginhelps. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your VRChat account online on your computer. And now let's dive right in. Now to log into your VRChat account online on your computer, first open up the preferred browser, as I already opened the Google Chrome, and in the search bar click over there and type in the address vrchat.com and hit on enter. And of that, you'll be directed to the home page of VRChat. Over here, guys, you can see the home page of VRChat. Now to log into your VRChat account, at the top right corner of the screen, you can see there is the login button available for us. Now, in order to log into your VRChat account, first click on the login button, and then you'll be directed to the login panel of the VRChat, where you'll be either required to enter your username or your email with which you have signed up for a VRChat account. So I'll just entering my username, guys. And after entering your email address or your username, enter your password over here. But guys, if you've forgotten your password, you can always retrieve it from over here where it says the password recovery. If you click on that button, you'll be taken to a page where you'll be able to reset your account's password if you've forgotten it. And that being said, guys, after entering your username or your email and your password, simply click on the login button available over here, and then you'll be logged into your VRChat account online on your computer. And guys, this is how you log into your VRChat account on your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.